Hello and welcome to the latest Q&A in Screen International's For Your Consideration screening series. My name is Stuart Kemp and I am delighted to be speaking to Jimmy Wan, the director and writer of biopic Zero to Hero, Sandra Ng, the film's lead actress and producer, and Si Cheng Hon, the real-life mother of Hong Kong Paralympic sprinter So Wa Wai, on whom the film centres. It is Hong Kong's entry for Best International Film at the Oscars 2022. This session will be translated by Kevin Ma. Wan's film is based on the true story of Hong Kong Paralympic sprinter So Wa Wai and his passionate and determined mother who fights to not only raise a son, but a future sports star. Welcome Jimmy, Sandra, Si Cheng Hon, and thanks to Kevin. A question for Jimmy. Why did you choose this story to make your solo feature directing debut?
主持就問導演為何會選這個故事作為你第一次 solo 的導演作品呢？其實我又沒有特意去選擇什麼題材放我自己
solo 的一個導演作品，但我覺得So Wa Wai 和So Ma 他們一個真人真事這麼奮鬥，這麼有香港精神的故事，我很想將他們的故事透過電影帶給大家。
So I didn't really particularly choose this film to be my solo directorial debut, but the story of So Wa Wai is so inspiring that I really want to tell it to other people.
How did it come about then, that if you didn't choose it?
那是怎樣來的呢？這個故事？
這個故事其實是我在2013年的時候 看回一些資料，見到他們的故事，覺得啊，好值得變成一套電影。但當時我竟然覺得身邊原來很多人已經遺忘了他們，更加推動我好想將他們的故事帶給觀眾去認識香港曾經有過咁傳奇嘅一個人物。
So I began to, I heard about the story in about 2013. I realized that many people had forgotten about Wai's achievements. So that actually gave me the motivation to tell the story.
Thank you. Sandra, if I may turn to you, as one of the most recognizable faces in the industry in Hong Kong, you star in and produce Zero to Hero. What drew you to the part, the script, and the story?
關於這個故事、這個劇本和這個角色，怎樣吸引到你去參與呢？
最重要的這個故事是關於講母子的關係。 仲要係一個母親要帶大一個有問題嘅小朋友。
So most importantly, I mean, for me, is first of all, there's a story about a mother and son, and more importantly, is the story about how a mother raises disabled child.
仲有呢個故仔係橫跨咗差唔多30年關於香港嘅背景，80年代、90年代同埋千禧年，所以我覺得好值得講呢個故仔。Also,
this story spans about 3 decades, the 80s, the 90s, and the aughts. So I think it's a story that I really think it's worth telling.
作為一個演員，我覺得 是很大挑戰，去橫跨差不多30年的故事。
As an actor, it's a huge challenge for me to do a story that spans such a long period of time.
Is it hard to tell a story in Hong Kong about a disabled child?
喺香港拍一套關於殘疾小朋友嘅故仔，係咪真係好難會拍得成電影咧？
當然好難，因為連真嘅蘇媽都曾經同我哋講，佢話邊會有人睇咧？真係好難。
Of course, it's very difficult. Even Mrs. So asked me, whether people will actually watch this film. It's really, really difficult.
Turning to Mrs. So, thank you very much for the film. Was it hard to entrust your story and your family story to a film company?
So Wa, 將你同埋你屋企人嘅故仔，俾電影公司拍成電影呢個決定係咪好難咧？
唔難㗎，因為咧我當時知道拍呢套戲嘅時候咧，
知道是君如院我啊，同埋咧個接呢套嘅個老闆咧係阿古天樂，咁呢兩位演員咧喺香港嘅誠信係好高，同埋佢哋咧嗰個演技咧係實力派嘅，啊係好多市民愛戴嘅，所以我唔擔心嘅。
No, it wasn't very difficult for me because I knew that Sandra was going to play me, and the boss behind the film company that invested in it is who was cool is also a very reputable actor. So having these two behind the project really gave me a lot of confidence.
And how does it feel having Sandra play you on screen, this famous Hong Kong actress and international star?
咁同埋蘇媽有阿君如呢個咁出名嘅演員演你覺得點咧？
我好受寵若驚咯，啊！但係咧個心咧就好難為佢輸尊降貴啊，演我角色咯，佢真係好偉大咯。
I felt very flattered, but at the same time, I felt sorry for her to have her play someone like me.
我好想演嘅蘇媽。都话我好想演嘅，你唔好咁，
你太谦啦。
你个故事好伟大噶，好想演啊。
So Sandra said, please don't feel sorry. Please, I really want to play you. I really want to tell your story. So please don't feel sorry.
妈妈嘅伟大系。
It's such a. It's about it's a story about mother's greatness. So I really want to do this story.
Yeah. Was it very Was it very challenging, Sandra, knowing the pressure of wanting to portray this fantastic, strong woman on screen properly?
君如演蘇媽嘅咁偉大嘅角色，有冇覺得好大壓力咧？
好大壓力，好大壓力，因為真係頭先講三十年，經歷三十年嘅嘢，同埋我真係唔係一個媽媽可以即係有咁偉大去湊大一個有問題嘅小朋友，呢個係一個好大嘅挑戰對於演技嚟講。
Yeah, that was tremendous pressure. I mean, first of all, it's a story that spans 30 years, and to play someone as great as Mrs. So, who raised a disabled child for this long, it was a tremendous challenge for me.
Thank you. Jimmy, returning to you,
yes.
Can you describe some of the biggest challenges that you faced in making the film, bringing it to screen?
咁啊，導演可唔可以講下拍攝呢個電影或者將呢個電影製作嘅過程嘅最大嘅挑戰係咩咧？
我覺得首先最大嘅挑戰已經係一個真人真事，佢哋所橫跨成三十年嘅故事，我要點樣將佢哋三十年裏邊經歷過嘅嘢，將佢濃縮放成一部電影喺呢一部電影裏邊帶俾觀眾。
I mean, first of all, it's a true story that spans 30 years. So the biggest challenge is how do I condense such a long story into a feature film?
除此之外，就係裏邊其實都經歷咗好多個年份，有八十年代、九十年代。咁我哋要重造翻嗰個年代嘅感覺，同埋塑造翻當時個人物嗰種造型啊，同埋佢哋。比賽時候嘅嗰啲場面，咁樣嗰樣嘢都係對我嚟講都係好大嘅挑戰。
Also, because the story is set in the 1980s and the 1990s, so that means you have to recreate those periods and what people look like at the time, and also the races, the competitions at the time. So that was also a big challenge.
Was it a huge challenge in terms of costume and production design?
喺造型啊，同埋服装方面，系咪一个好大嘅挑战？
相对地，其实因为我哋背后有我哋嘅造型设计阿多啊吴理路，咁佢帮咗好大嘅忙，同埋有苏妈同埋苏华伟佢哋，仲有我哋屋企人，俾咗好多一啲照片啊，一啲记忆我哋，令到我哋喺个过程里边轻易咗好多，我觉得。
And first of all, we had a great costume designer, Dora Ng, who did a really great job. And also we had Mrs. So Wai and their family gave us a lot of photos, a lot of memories for us to go by. So that helped a lot.
Returning to the star, the mother of the real life mother, have you seen the film and are you happy?
阿蘇媽，你睇咗套電影未？同埋你對套電影滿唔滿意咧？
好滿意啊！我睇咗噶，佢描述得我從後生到而家即係老啦。嗰、那個中段時間咧，喺蘇華偉出世無奈三個階段嗰個蘇華偉咧，那個描述真係好，即係直情係好似照鏡咁，令我諗翻起我即係以前嗰啲。
Yes, I've seen the film and I'm really, really happy with it. Watching the film and watching the three phrases of Wise Life, it was like looking into a mirror. It brought back a lot of memories for me.
Fantastic. Well, it's done its job then. Brilliant. Finally, for Sandra, if I may ask, you produced the film, you're an actress, you're a star. Was there a bigger responsibility for yourself? Did you put more pressure on yourself? Did you worry about different takes when because you're producing it?
君如，今次除了主演套戏之外，你都是呢个监制啦。咁你喺呢个电影拍摄的过程，作为监制，有冇令到？拍攝呢個電影過程個壓力大咗咧，或者更大壓力咧？
我反而真係唔係覺得個壓力咯，我覺得係一個好處，因為做演員係好被動。由呢部戲開始到而家完成，我覺得咁成功啦。咁我覺得由頭到尾，我又好了解個劇本，我又將我的角色很立體，這個是一個很難得的機會。
Actually, I didn't saw it as a pressure. Actually, I saw it as an advantage because to be there from beginning to end, to see the success that is attained, and to have this opportunity to play this really fully rounded character, it's for me, it's an advantage.
是其實咧做咗咁多年演員啦，我拍咗起碼都百幾部電影，咁我嘅經驗咧，即係好想同新嘅導演交流。
So I'm very experienced. I've been in over 100 films, and I really wanted to share my experiences with new directors.
即係我想用我經驗去幫新導演啦。我想我用我的經驗去幫新導演，咁同埋我作為一個明星，我覺得可以幫部戲攞到更多嘅資源翻嚟，咁可能更多觀眾會睇到，或者投資者會放更多資源落去，我覺得呢個戲係好值得咯。
So in addition to sharing my experiences.Using my name, I mean, I'm quite famous. So to lend my name to the film to help attract more investors and to attract more audiences, for me, it's an honor.
Thank you. And Jimmy, briefly, what would you want international audiences to take away from your film after watching it?
咁啊，導演希望全世界觀眾佢睇完套戲之後會有啲咩得著咧？
其實呢一部《Sail to Hero》係一部好有正能量嘅電影，會推動到大家可能面對到困難嘅時候，可以有信心去克服。透過好似蘇媽同蘇亞偉對母子嘅一個奮鬥經驗，尤其是我覺得近年可能成個世界都經歷緊一個疫情，大家都可能面對好多困難，點樣去重新行翻條道路咧？我覺得呢部電影希望俾到力量佢哋。
So this film is a film full of positive energy, and I think that it will motivate people to sort of overcome the adversity, and that's very relatable, especially during this pandemic when a lot of people are facing a lot of adversity. So I hope that this film will really help them get over these adversities, these challenges.
導演就整個 Zero to Hero.
Sandra, you look at the T-shirt says Zero to Hero.
Zero to Hero 就係呢個戲嘅命題咯。
So Zero to Hero pretty much is the theme of this film.
係啊。
Yeah.
Fantastic.
即你講輸再起, 你叫他翻譯, 輸再起跑屎。起跑屎。
the idea that the film's theme is the idea that losing on the starting line, so not having a head start in life, that's a very important sort of idea in the film.
Well, on that note, I would just like to thank Jimmy Wan, Sandra Ng, Su Chung Hung, and translator Kevin Ma for taking part in the Screen International For Your Consideration screening series Q&A. Thank you, one and all.